Get ready for the greatest pirate show experience of a lifetime and one of Vallarta's greatest attractions, the Marigalante. I expect to feel like a pirate, and that's exactly what you get when you go with the Marigalante. What a great show. The staff really puts their all into it. The choreography is excellent. The staff, two thumbs up. You guys were great. They start off by taking off from the pier in the marina, and you're off at sea for maybe 45 minutes to an hour, and then you get to their treasure island. It's this little secluded beach where you can go boogie boarding, kayaking, you can play volleyball, soccer, you get your drink on, you know, it's so beautiful. You can take a nice romantic stroll on the beach. It is exactly what I was expecting, and it's definitely a top five things to do here in Puerto Vallarta. You're coming down, you have kids, you've got to bring them on this tour, the Marigalante Pirate Ship Tour.
Tour was untouchable. It's one of the best we've ever been on.
Awesome. Right?
Yeah.
We just love it. It was great.
One of the highlights on this tour for me was the food. The quality of food I've never tasted on any tour. So that is definitely two thumbs up for the Marigalante and the food. Excellent.
It was great, the food was excellent.
And the lunch was awesome.
Yep.
Guess what? It's not only for kids, it's also for adults. The nighttime party, you don't want to miss that. That is probably the best choreographed show and the best food that you're going to get on any tour when you come down here to Puerto Vallarta. Highly recommend for party animals, people who are looking to make memories of a lifetime, this is the tour for you.
Yeah, guys. Nice show.
Awesome, I'll do it again.
The tour was awesome.
Pirates, we're the best part!